Kelly. Yep. Sends on the ground through the infield.
Senior Trevor Kelly walks it off as Tyler Nealon touches home. Patriots win 5-4 in one.
Trevor, first game of the series, always very important. Tell us how good it is to get this first win.
Feels great.
Bottom half of the nine, you fall behind in the count, 0-2. What were you looking for and what did you try?
Just a physical zone. I shortened up into a two-strike approach and just saw fishing out on the end, kind of middle out, I was kind of half the plate, and just took a decent swing, got the zone. So.
Any way you can get these guys back in that half?
Probably not, but we'll see what happens.
Now 9 wins in conference with a huge series next weekend at GW.
That's really big for us. This one is huge. Any conference win is big, but anytime you win a series, it's great. So I think 3 more weekends left, and hopefully just keep it rolling.
Take us back to the home run. What were you looking for, and what did you get?
So it was a curveball. I just kind of knew that he was going to throw off speed, and kind of hung it over the plate and just put a good swing on it.
We'll be right back. Thank you.